me see.
That one is the Defiant.
That's the New Jersey.
Oh, well. But this one is my personal favorite. Kirk's Enterprise. All those perfectly clean retro lines.
Yep, I'm definitely a Constitution class man.
It's a fair amount of history for somebody who doesn't give a damn about Starfleet.
Oh, no, I've always loved a starship. Well before I knew anything about my old man. Oh. Oh, she's a beauty. Which one's that?
The USS Voyager. She made her name farther out than any of those other relics had ever gone. I was reborn there. She was my home. Her crew were my family. And now
you're just trying to find another. We all long for connection. We're all just a little bit alone, aren't we? Stars in the same galaxy, but light years between us.
Oh, you are definitely your father's son. He too has a knack for the poetic drive-by observation. It can be very annoying, but it can also make a person feel seen.
I can't say being equal parts irritating and endearing isn't entirely unfamiliar. Oh, what's that one? Is that a Klingon bird of prey?
The HMS Bounty, pulled from the bottom of San Francisco Bay.
Yeah, right, the whole whale thing.
Story goes they had a hell of a time finding it. It disappeared